everyone, welcome back everyone, it's time to play Mario Party 2, and I'm at World 3. The next game is the crying game, also known from Mario Party 2. Today, we modeled it into a 3 vs 1 game. My target is simply to put all enemies into the pipe. And I also have to look for those watches who give me extra time. I better just take the watches. Now, you have to look if you grab the watches right. I can see if you grab them unexactly, they begin to, well, swing like that. So it's easy that you drop them. Come on, just take first Luigi. Yeah, you're a kind boy, go into the pipe. Move it to the right, and don't drop, be a kind watch. Thank you. Let's go to Princess Peach. I'm sorry. Yes, kind girl, go into the pipe to the other losers. And PK, we are grabbing his ass. I hope he doesn't sue us for sexual harassment. Yeah. And that's it. So is the crewman again the next one or the third one? I'm not sure. Next could be Bulldover or Look Away, yeah, that's the game I'm talking about. I hate that game and it's hard as hell. The thing that you have to do is look in the same direction as your opponent to get them out, like memory rights. And it's really hard. You have to get out to kick out all three enemies or you lose. You have 4 tries. Screw it up with the first one. They can look in 5 directions, up, down, left, left, right, and forward. Now I get you. It looks easy, but it's really hard. Stupid bitch. Damn it. Okay, now I'm pretty screwed. If I don't look in the same direction, I can't do anything anymore. I catch Peach, but not Donkey Kong. Still I miss. Oh, I hate this game. It's so hard. I have no idea why it's already in the third world. Because it's so erratic how they look. There's no kind of pattern they have. It's just randomly looking around. And it doesn't... Oh, 2-in-1 strike. And it doesn't matter what you're doing. The pattern is fixed. I try that out by doing a safe state. Shut up. Yeah. Shut up. I won't fail at you. I hate you. This bitch so cruelly. This bitch has fooled me so cruelly in four rounds. I can't believe it. Again. Damn it. Damn it. I guess I'm. Yes. Yes, stupid bitch. I'm sorry for killing, but this game annoys me as hell. See you, Luigi. Okay, only Mr. 8 guy left. Come on. I pressed left. God damn. Which way do you look? In your face, motherfucker. How I hate this game. Okay. Archer, I will. I'm an archer. Those guys are the targets. And I have to shoot them down. Press A to get an arrow. And press A again to shoot. I can knock out the Toad and the Boo to get extra coins, but I concentrate me on the enemies. Ah, you bitch. Come here. Gotcha. Missed. See you. Okay, that wasn't such a big problem. And the next game shouldn't be also that hard. It's an old friend from Mario Party 1. Bowlover. Yes, that's it. Unlike in Mario Party 1, I got just simply 2 tries to bowl all 3 characters. Otherwise, I lose. And the other things give you an extra coin. Okay, only Mario left. Come on, be a kind one. And see you. Okay, that was World 3. I'm happy that I made the stupid look away. And I only lost, like, 2 lives on that minigame, as far as I remember. 2 lives. So, World 4, I'm gonna save. Next game is Toad in the Box. That will be the next minigame for Let's Play Mario Party 2. I'm the host, Josh, with the